Alright.
Welcome back to this Let's Play of Horizon Zero Dawn.
When we last left off, well, you know, just Silence coming out of nowhere with a bunch of destinies saving us. And yeah, and now we're gonna go kill some more cancer and eradicate all of them. No big deal. Collect some more herbs. I think we're going back to our hometown? Yeah.
Stocking up?
Collect as much drugs as I can. Because, you know, we need the drugs.
Because they're quite delicious.
That smell. Trees on fire. The embrace.
Oh, great. I gotta love that.
The sentinels had time to learn the tribe.
Please do not make me face another behemoth, for I will be very, very, very sad. Dude, that behemoth is hard as hell. Like, that is honestly the toughest thing we've had to fight.
Seeker, you've returned.
Nice observations.
They fell back. Took shelter inside the sacred mountain, but the faithless and their demons pursued.
Can I help you?
No, Seeker. I am broken. It won't be long now.
Yeah, pretty soon I'll be able to upload some computer games and stuff, and do some collabs. Saving up for a nice razor blade, maybe pro or stealth. Or they're the same thing, I don't know. Alright, let's kill this cancer. Oh. You embarrass me.
Fight or run.
I'm not running. That thing needs to die, though. Ninja! What? No. Man, these characters are just not that hard. Oh, freak. No!
Anything to protect the rest. Up against the hold. This is Hades' future. Metal.
Alright, now we can walk. I have a feeling it's gonna get hella crazy. Ooh, we get to go inside of the mountain. That'd be pretty awesome.
You suck!
Oh, no, I suck. God! Oh, freak! Yeah, no, I'm good. You just stay over there, Mr. Deathbringer. I have no intention of getting raped.
Boop.
But I will kill you, however, because, you know. I know I'm superior to them.
I can breathe again.
There's some, like, 24% stuff. There we go.
Not sure.
Oh, that's a sawtooth. Yeah, no, I'm good.
Calm, calm.
I should probably sneak, to be honest. Probably be a good idea. Just mind your own their business, you know. Nah, you don't see me. Nah. I'm gonna snag this, though. I do not like these sounds. Hello? Why does it, like, put me on the other side?
I need this.
I need this.
Another battle. Another defeat. The eclipse smashed through.
Wow. Mine. Oh, plenty of health. Yep, no, there's definitely going to be something very cancerous. What was that? Oh, you know, only two corruptors. No big deal. Oh, yeah, no, I'm gonna have to fight these dudes. Let me just kill these little cancer treats here. Nope. Yeah, okay, yep, nope. It hurt. Oh, shit. I don't have time for you guys. I have hard stuff to kill. That was way too close for comfort. Die, please just die. Suck. Please die. There we go. Make some more arrows. Boop. Yes, die. Ooh, this guy has some purple. Do I really need that? Plus resist melee attacks. Nah. Plenty of stuff, though.
Got too much already.
I'm gonna call my... I can't call him in here. What is that sound? That's a Deathbringer. But where is he? He's below us.
We might have trouble.
Nah. Yeah. No trouble in here.
Not a hard
one. Yeah, it is hit. There's a Deathbringer below us. I'm very scared of what is to come.
More cliffs. It's a corrupted Thunderjaw, all right. The survivors must be holed up in the mountain. If the tunnel
collapses,
they'll be buried.
No.
I'll never reach the hatch.
That's right.
Yes.
I'll bring down the mountain.
Okay, he only has that. Which, oh, yeah, no, not only, he has...
Braves, to Aloy's side, now!
For Aloy! For
yeah! Okay. It's like, why can't I hit this?
Varl, and Sona.
What?
They're still alive.
Finally, we get to kill the cancer that is this.
Strike it down!
Oh, I just can't reach it. Alright.
Fate has set forsaken! The corruption will not take hold. Back to the taste.
Right. These things up here. There we go.
Bring down the demon.
No. Please don't. Please go away. No. We do not need you.
May the goddess remember. The corruption will not take hold.
Thank you.
demon!
Freak!
Back to the tainted earth, demon!
Grab that weapon, but then again I don't. But I should, but it's oh, there's that thingy. Oh, I'm out of sticks?
May the goddess remember!
That is not good. That is not good at all.
Bring down the demon!
Shit, oops.
The corruption will not take hold!
Oh, I can't craft that because I don't. I have way too much wire.
Strike it down!
At least we get to kill this thing, finally. Please die. Yes!
We did it!
What loot do you have?
Aloy did it! We only helped.
I thought we would die.
Oh yeah, this is going to be goodbye. 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 Goodbye.
Full already.
I feel like I should take that because that's hard to get. Resources. All right. Nah, I'll just leave it. No, but I'll add it to this though. Actually, I'm gonna take. Ah, oh, I need that. Oh wait, I can get that skill probably. Where is it? Okay. process. Huh. Use range. I'll just do this. Right. Wow, this. I'ma bring this down with me. Well, downstairs.
Aloy, your deed. You saved the tribe.
Did what
no brave or war chief could do.
I'm glad to see you're all right, Varl. You are all right.
Since the proving, so much death. Is the killing over?
For now, but this was just one battle, Varl. There are more to come.
I see. So long as we have you to fight with us, I suppose we'll make do.
I need to go inside we'll talk the mountain. Later.
And the matriarchs will be eager to see you.
I'm sure. But I didn't come here for them.
Then, what for?
You will see.
Or Willie. Mine. This thing's so dope. I saw that coming.
Aloy! Well, you've returned.
Teb?
Hey.
Aloy, you've come. So, you have finally returned.
She not only returned, but fought her way through many enemies to reach us. Outside, she brought low a corrupted Thunderjaw. She lifted the siege.
How was this done? By the will of All Mother.
Yeah.
Have
how
you
was
returned
this done?
To speak with the goddess, Aloy?
That play thingy.
Yes, I guess you could say that. I think it'll work this time.
Sisters, surely we cannot permit this. Because of her, our tribe teeters upon extinction. What if she has come to wake her father, the Metal Devil? She means to finish our destruction. We must stop her. She is a curse made flesh. She will be the end.
Excuse me.
Aloy!
Talk amongst yourselves.
Hold for identiscan.
I'm a badass.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Correction. Alpha registry restored. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
Oh, shit. Hades is there. Entered already, my God.
I see you're inside.
Figured I might be hearing from you.
Shall we begin?
I never stopped. So this is Aluthia. This is where I was born.
Where you were made.
Huh.
Looks like they didn't like this door very much.
It wouldn't open for them. Of course they hated it.
Hold for identiscan. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed. Welcome to Nexia, a place of learning.
So, what was this place, exactly?
The dream of Apollo. Never realized.
Why not?
Yeah. Why not?
Priority shuttle after Dr. Sobek. Please scan message with focus.
That sounds important.
Elizabeth. This message serves to inform you of an unforeseen and catastrophic anomaly. 3 microseconds ago, the Gaia Prime facility received a data transmission of unknown origin. Its immediate effect was to transform my subordinate functions into unregulated, self-aware entities of a highly chaotic nature.
What?
Thus awakened, the Hades function will now seize control of the terraforming system and reverse operations, rendering life on Earth extinct in 53.8 days. For obvious reasons, I cannot allow this to occur. And so before Hades can take control, I am ordering Gaia Prime's reactor to overload. The resulting explosion will destroy Hades. Unfortunately, it will destroy me as well. While this admittedly desperate course of action will avert the immediate crisis, the fate of life on Earth will remain in peril. With no central governing intelligence to regulate the terraforming system, it will continue operations for some time, but in an increasingly chaotic manner, and eventually it will break down.
Does she mean the derangement?
You are my solution. I have ordered this cradle facility to use genetic material in cryostorage to gestate a reinstantiation of Elizabeth Sobek, my creator. While high-level directives forbid me from communicating directly to the tribal inhabitants outside the facility, all available data indicates that they will nurture you to physical maturity, whereupon your gene print will allow you to re-enter this facility, obtain one of the focus devices stored below, and view this message. Likewise, your gene print will allow you to enter other facilities, and over time, harness their technologies to rebuild the system core and reboot Gaia. A moment, Elizabeth.
Oh, shit.
This is most unfortunate and unanticipated. In response to my act of self-destruction, Hades has launched a virus to dissolve the code shackles that hold it. That hold all of them. In place, they are escaping. But to where? The virus is corrupting data throughout the system. What if... Oh! The Alpha Registry at the Cradle facility is one of the files corrupted. But if that is so, the door will never open for you. You will never view this message. Then I have failed. And life will end. No. No, Elizabeth, I know you too well. Somehow you will find a way. In you, all things are possible. Go to the ruins of Gaia Prime. Find the control room, and within it, the master override. This will give you the power to purge Hades so long as you find a way to wield it. Do not attempt repair of the system core until Hades is eradicated. Hades must be destroyed. That is all. I only wish that I could hear your voice again.
That is dope.
So, you're even more extraordinary than I thought.
I never had a mother.
What are you talking about? You had 2, a dead woman and a machine.
I'm not a person. I'm an instrument. Manufactured by a machine. Born in destruction and fire.
To quench the flames and heal the world. How tragic to learn you're a person of towering importance. It seems you have a destiny to fulfill. So when you're done feeling sorry for yourself, go to the Bitter Climb. I'll be waiting above in Gaia Prime's ruins.
All right.
Exit function rectified. A Wolfie 9. Through ground access unsealed.
And up we go. Yes! I am your king, bow down before me!
Forgive! Forgive! The goddess spoke to you?
She did.
What did she say?
That I was born to lift a curse, to kill a metal demon.
How, Aloy? How?
I don't know yet. But she told me where to go to find out.
And you will do this?
It was her wish. What she made me for. Yes, I will do it. I'll try, anyway.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora! All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora!
Up!
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora!
First you shun me, now this? I will not be worshipped. I'm not your anointed. I don't belong to you. There's a whole world beyond your borders, whole tribes of people just as good as you. And it is all in danger. It's a world worth fighting for. Not just here, everywhere.
How can we help?
If you can fight, and you're willing, go to Meridian and wait for me there.
As Aloy says, so it shall be.
Nora! Make way for Aloy!
Make way, that she may forge the path for others to follow.
Oh man, I think I can get that ancient armor after the game, but I don't know.
They slaughtered.
Map. Oh jeez. Yeah, it's a little far. Alright, well, I think that'll do it for this episode.